Well, church gatherings of more than 175 people still won't be allowed here in Colorado. A conservative nonprofit sued the state on behalf of Andrew Wommack Ministries. The group wanted to host a conference in Woodland Park next week, but a judge denied its request to override the state's limit on religious gatherings, saying it's too risky. The state linked a spike in coronavirus cases to a Bible conference hosted by Andrew Wommack Ministries earlier this summer.